बद्रीनाथ की दुल्हनिया, व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट सॉन्ग ऑन द एल्बम?
There's this song that Arijit had sung for me, Roke Na Roke Naina. That's my favorite song. I think I've done something really special from all my other songs in that particular one.
Tell us about your inspiration for the album and for the songs in general.
Shashank Khetan, who's my director, he took me into the land of Badri, the North vibe, UP, Bihar, you know, but somewhere, you know, it, the most important thing was to just find myself and imagine me as that guy and understand his breakups, his romantic, you know, the way he would express his love. So it's very, he's like very village, but he's cool, you know, so you had to strike a balance between that. So I just tried.
Have you got a hook of the accent?
Hum to Badri bhaiya hai.
I have to learn how to do that, right? So, other than the fact that you've been nominated and obviously those are your favorite songs, what else do you like from what you've heard over the last year?
I think Jagga Jasus is an amazing album. Preetam Da, who's my mentor, I've learned so much from him. That's a great album. And I would say Half Girlfriend, these two albums were really amazing this year.
And amongst the films that you've watched, do you have any favorites?
I liked Newton.
Yeah.
I liked Bareilly Ki Barfi.
And
I loved Badrinath. Like, even if I had not done it, I think Shashank did a great job.
No, I completely agree with you. I watched the film and I had a smile on my face the whole time.
It taught us a lot of things also in a very cool way.
In a very cool way.
I like that.
Well, all the very best for today and thank you for talking to us.
Thank you so much.
Take care. Did I do okay? You did fabulously well. We're still going live. All right, guys, we have a very, very exciting actor coming up next. Stay tuned.